Hey guys, so what are you doing out here? Standing in front of Vermont Yankee Nuclear Reactor.
We are doing a 1 hour vigil on November 3rd, 2011.
And what's the purpose of your vigil?
The purpose of our vigil is to make sure that everyone knows in the entire area that we are determined to shut this thing down by March 21st, 2012 or sooner. And we are determined, rain, snow, sleep, no matter what happens, we'll be here every day between now and then for our hour of the day. Somebody will be here.
To remind the company that they've got 139 days left as of today, November 3rd. Awesome. So you came all the way from New Hampshire.
I did.
That's a hike.
I live in Chesterfield, New Hampshire, which is actually not that far from here and in kind of the fallout zone if something were to go wrong here.
Oh.
And, you know, I just think it's kind of ridiculous that this place wants to stay open regardless of what the state that they exist in says. So I'm here supporting Vermont in their decision to shut this place down.
Awesome. Well, you guys rock.
Great.